Hi there, Stanley.
No, I don't.
Hi, Stan.
Who's that? Who's that?
Decoft.
Hey, no, guard. I'll have that room clear in 50 seconds. You're going to be okay.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, I've got some bad news and some really bad news. The bad news is that the gas is corrosive and it's eating our suits.
It's all over my hand, man.
The really bad news is there's enough C4 explosive and poison gas to blow the whole chamber and kill everybody in the building. Detonation 2.
Everybody, out of the room, now!
Seal us inside.
Where are the sprinklers, Lonner?
The gas is eating my suit. It's eating my fucking suit, all right?
Just wash us off! Where are my sprinklers?
We're working on it. It's coming. It's just a flow problem.
Well, that's a pretty big freaking problem, Lonner. Fix it now!
We're working on it. How much time do you have that detonator?
Minute 10. Look at this.
We're gonna have the room clear.
Tell them to take the atropine now.
The atropine, Isherwood.
What?
Where's my water, Lonner? 1 minute!
Form of the atropine now!
Inject it in your heart before your suit melts.
Shit.
They can take it too.
Where's that water?
Get that away from me!
Come on, they'll fix it, for Christ's sake! Take the atropine now, Stan, for Christ's sake!
We're fucked.
Poison's mixing.
What the fuck are you waiting for, Stan? You take the fucking needle now!
Fucking shit, I'm fucking shit.
20 seconds! Is that suit melt? If you die, we all die! Inject your heart and then defuse the bomb!
Come on, just do it, Stan!
What if I miss my heart? I can't see shit!
Do it now!
Look how big this is! You want me to stick this into my heart? Are you fucking nuts?
Wait, it's coming! It's coming! Okay, here we go, man!
Sprinkler activated!
How much time left?
20 seconds!
We're not gonna make it.